sensors indicate the rebels have activated an uplink station.
Lord Vader has arrived.
The rebel bombers will not stop until you deactivate their uplink.
Rebel uplink offline.
What the fuck was that? Alright, let's get into this. It's a walk, huh? Sneaky fucker. Then step on me.
The uplink station has been activated by the rebels. Must be activated in order to stop the Y-wing attack.
Oh, you fucking proximity mine.
That's the wrong direction.
Shit, it is.
Enemies in the zone. A Y-wing has a lock on our AT-AT.
Come on, get my grenade. What are you doing out here still? Get him away, you big bitch.
That uplink must be deactivated. Their Y-wing bombers need it to be operational.
I want a new fucking partner.
We need to shut down that uplink to stop rebel ships targeting our walkers.
Got you, you fuck.
We have tracked the Jedi Skywalker near your location. Take the Jedi down. Hostile uplink is offline. Now finish them off.
Oh, what? Wasn't in there? I know you come under.
Have taken control of the uplink station. I shut it down to stop a Y-wing bomber attack. Our walker will remain unprotected for a short time.
Scanners indicate the rebels have activated an uplink station. Skywalker has been defeated. Rebel scum.
Be ready for hostile.
Rebel targeting sequence disrupted. Continue the operation as planned.
Can I get it? No. Man, this fucking guy's... Useless cunt, fuck off.
An enemy bomber has locked onto our AT-AT.
What?
With the the bounty hunter to outmaneuver the Alliance.
Rebel bombers have locked onto our AT-AT.
Rebel bombers are making their attack run.
Well, that's it, guys. That's it, guys. I'm done. I'm just gonna edit this motherfucker, but you know, yeah, I just don't know what I'm gonna call this game. But anyways, I will see you next time. Bye.